What's up, everybody? And it's time for a new video. So we are in a cave, as you can see. We are trying to get some provisions for Sarah. And this is because I am literally sick and tired of still building my house. I just want to be able to go to creative and just build the outside because it's taking so long. And I don't like wasting time building a home. So my goal is to find some diamonds and some gold and maybe make some golden apples. And like 10 diamonds or something like that, and basically bribe Sarah to give me creative mode for like an hour and a half or like 2 hours or the day, whatever she gives me. I just want to be able to be into creative mode. So that's what I'm doing currently right now. I haven't run into anything crazy yet. Apologize for the loud plane outside. I haven't really run into anything. I'm doing the peeking method again, so I'm gonna go back this way. I found, obviously there's redstone and stuff like that. I found gold, lapis, lazuli, some iron. My stuff is dying and I've been using so much iron for tools. It's not even funny. So that's another reason why. So I'm gonna do the peeking method starting from here. So I'm just gonna dig in as far as my pickaxe will allow me, and if nothing shows up, like any ores, then I'm just gonna switch to the other side, just like this. So right here was like a bunch of iron, I believe, so obviously there's good stuff there. But the goal of this is to find diamonds, to find, what's happening? This way. To find diamonds and as much coal and iron as I can, because I need all of those things right now. Iron because my stuff keeps breaking, and coal just because I need it for a project that Tom and I are gonna do, which is another person on the server. His name is Sergeant Yolt on here, so SGT_Yolt. We are gonna be doing something with him a little bit later on. So right now we're working on Sarah's project. But as soon as we get that done, I'm gonna get into a clip with her and be like, what up? Can I have creative take all my money? Oh, yeah, okay. I'm hoping that I can find stuff behind all this as well. Cause I'm on diamond level. I haven't found any caves yet, which is the issue, like not one. Or I guess the one that I was in, but nothing that went into like a cave system yet, which is very surprising to me because usually I would have found one by now. Give me all the lapis, I need it to enchant. So that's good. I'll take the lapis and stuff too, just for experience and stuff. I don't have the need for redstone yet because I don't even have glowstone dust, because that's what I would want to use it for, redstone lamps, but I don't have that yet. So I'm just gonna hold off on redstone since this cave is underneath my house anyways, which I will show you guys where it's at now and why I want creative, because it's taking forever and I already messed up on it a little bit, so I wanted to fix something on it. But yeah, so I'm just gonna go to town on this caving system and show you what type of loot I get at the end so you guys don't get bored. So I will be right back. Look what I found! Diamond! 2, 3. What a wonderful thing. Okay, so this is the first diamonds I've found so far, and it's been like a half hour. And I have things to do today! So I may just do this right now and be like, yo, what up? You know, this is what I got for you now, and if you give me what I want, I'll give you more for Sarah. Because she may fall for that, I'm not sure. I mean, diamonds are diamonds, people love them. And it'll give me time to find more after I'm done with my house, because why not? You know what I mean? Or who knows, maybe she just throw the stuff that I need at me. I'm not sure. I'm just trying to bribe her. Let's see, I'm trying to see if there's any more, because I still have all this hallway to go. So maybe I'll find at least 10 to 15, and that would be nice, a little bit of more of a wager. A little bit more to throw at her instead of just being like, I'm somewhat poor with diamonds, but here's 5. So I'm gonna keep looking. I still have a long way to go, so. But I just wanted to let you guys know I found diamonds. So this underground area is promising. I'm just surprised there's not more. Like, I've literally gone down this whole entire hallway, and that's the first diamonds I found. It could just be because I'm not going far enough, but I mean, whatever. I ain't trying to strip mine, you know what I mean? That'll take forever. That'll take me years and days that I don't have. Okay, but yeah, I'm still doing this. At least I'm getting a lot of cobblestone because I actually need all the cobblestone for a project. So, like I said earlier, so that helps me as well. So it's not that bad. Da-da-da-da. And then when Tom comes back, we're supposed to go shopping. We're supposed to go look for some more diamonds. So, right now I'm not as prosperous as I'd like to be. I don't have any more torches. What the heck? When did that happen? I could have died. I need more sticks. Oh dear. I need more sticks! Especially because my pickaxe is about to break. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oop. What was that? Oh, man. Seeing things! Okay. Cool. Perfect. I need diamonds! Yes! Perfect! Amazing! Hell yeah. Okay, we got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Are you stuffing me? That was so good. Okay. We're prosperous. We're getting to the good area in this mountain, I believe. How many do we have? We have 13. I'm trying to get 20 and then get out of this cave and try to shoot a clip with Sarah. I'd be like, what up, Sarah? I have a proposition for you. So, I will be right back, hopefully with Sarah. So, I've been done in the caves and we are good to go. And guess who's on? Sarah, she is on, which means I can talk to her. So, we are gonna go to her when she allows. I was like, what up, Sarah, in the chat. So, we are waiting to hear back from her and see what happens. I'm gonna get all the stuff that I need ready. So, I'm gonna, oh, what did I do with the diamonds? What have I done? Okay, taking these, I'll separate four just in case we have to bribe her an extra. And then I'm gonna give her this book. So I'm gonna do like a cute little, and then this. I'm just gonna make like her like a little care package and be like, "What up, peep? I need an apple. Here we are." I'm gonna do a melon. I'm gonna do a carrot. I'm gonna take these. Two of these take nuggets. So this one, I believe. Yep. And I think this one also takes nuggets. Yes. Perfect. And then we're gonna do this. Hell yeah. Okay. I think this is good. She's gonna be like, whoa. So we are gonna go over to her. Discord's been acting weird for me, especially
Oh.
yesterday. It was like a robot.
Oh.
I know.
Interesting.
I do have a proposition for you though.
E.
I don't look in the chest yet. Hold on. Hold on. Give me a second.
Okay.
Let me make it real nice like.
Before you TP'd me, I was, oh, I don't know what I'm doing. I
Mm
actually fell on my burn hole and I was like on half a heart.
Oh my God.
Good thing you didn't TP
What if I did? I'd be like, I'm not waiting. And then you would have been like, well, told you so.
Oh
That would have been great. Okay. So, this will be because I want to go into creative mode to build the rest of my house. And a dog is barking. Sorry.
I thought there was a book I had to read. And I was
No.
like,
That would have been too
I was
long.
like, oh man.
No, it's
I don't
just
know
a beautiful.
how hard How complicated is your house thing?
It's not that complicated, so I probably only need like 2 hours.
That's a lot of time.
Is it an hour?
Yeah, I think, yeah, you can. I'll grant you this one wish. Or
Woohoo!
maybe I should have this three wishes thing. So everyone gets three wishes.
Oh,
If
really?
you don't,
That'd be cool.
then get out. I shall vanish. I
Okay.
didn't vanish. Okay, now I shall vanish.
What the heck? How do you do that? Is there a secret button somewhere?
You could try, I'll let you. There is a secret button.
Ninja vanish. Dumb.
Yeah, Johnny has a thing with don't let people in the base, but whatever. You could try finding your way into my base.
You know, I think we already know I'm not that versed in Minecraft. I'm trying though. Let me see. Whoa.
I'm taking this. Oh. I'm taking this, thank you. I
You're
mean, like, you
welcome.
could have it back if you really want. I have no use for glistening. Glistening melon. I'm not good at stuff.
Oh, we can do that together if you want and make potions and
You
stuff. I think I'll be good at that actually. Work my inner
wanna
chemistry
stand right
person.
there?
Ow.
Oh, sorry. Watch.
What even? How? Ooh.
Ignore that. There is, an open space there. I was looking at the redstone stuff.
That's fine, that's
So,
fine. I was mining
yeah.
forever today to get you diamonds.
Oh, you didn't have
I could do what I
to. You
need to
could have
do.
them back if you really want to.
No, it's okay. We got a whole Minecraft world full of them.
I
Because in the.
feel so bad now.
No, it was a bribe and it worked. Right? That's what it's for. That was what it's for. Why didn't. Oh, I'm shifting. Idiot.
Welcome to my base. Let me just get down
Ooh.
there real quick.
Oh, yeah? Take your
In
time.
a cool, another way.
Oh.
Because I
How are you
have
gonna pop up
many
behind
different
me?
areas.
Plants
Over here.
go. Oh, Jesus.
I
I
love
was
this.
correct. You were behind me.
Yeah, there's a lot of secret things in my house because I have an habit of making tunnels.
Is it like the idea, like, if you get stuck in here, then you're gonna be lost forever and it sucks for you, and then I'm gonna come in here and, like, stab you because
Yeah.
you found it? Right?
Maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna only let you look through my room because I don't know about anyone else's, but yeah, this is my room.
Tom's so
There's
mysterious.
like there's actually three hidden things in this one room.
Oh, this one room?
Yeah, three different hidden blah, 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 blah.
A blah, blah, blah.
Three different hidden things.
Oh, nothing in the waterfalls. Like hidden rooms? Ow.
Yeah, hidden rooms and hidden tunnels.
Excuse me,
Because
cactus.
I
You're
have an
so rude.
obsession.
Found one! Ooh, I like the
Yes!
polished. These are so
Yeah.
underused blocks. No offense. I like the
No.
way they look too. When they're polished, they look all nice. And is that
Yeah,
granite?
Johnny actually made two of them. I made the tunnel, Johnny made the rooms.
Oh, so there's a tunnel. So stop.
Yeah.
Do you see my
Original.
struggle trying to get up that waterfall? That's why I did bad in Big Brother. I'm just kidding.
Oh. And
Chickens!
there's. Yeah. There's a lot of chickens. You could, if you get eggs, you could throw them down.
I am. Yeah.
Just
I
like
only
make
got
more
one.
chicken.
I got one out of six.
Oh. I should make something here. I haven't done that yet. I think I was planning to, and then I
Ooh.
never did anything
I like
to
this
it.
one. I like your little spiral. The little spiral
Yeah,
going
Johnny
down.
made that as well.
Oh, excuse me, chicken. I'm gonna hop over you. There we go. I was wondering how chickens got in here, but that makes much more sense.
Burning.
I wanna burn! Where is
You're
it?
like
Oh!
you're
I see it!
Yeah. Ow.
Oh my god, don't burn. Don't hurt. Don't die.
I just placed the cactus. This
Ow!
is why my
Ow!
armor broke.
hear a cat. Oh, I just broke everything. It okay. sounded like just... an explosion. It was like an explosion of cactus.
Oh, no. whoa, watch out. I just put the cactuses, like, back on oh, when okay. I'm done.
That makes sense.
Okay, it could grow. You could keep cactuses. Yeah, you could try finding your way, but I don't know if you will, because I added a new addition, and it sort of got me all murdered. Oh. I lied. Oh, yes, I do have a lead. I forgot about stuff. That.
Woohoo! Going through people's stuff. Oh, there you go.
Good cat. Cat, you're going to go with the bird, okay? Oh, I should put this back.
You should rebuild your base, yes. Hopefully she there doesn't go, hear cat. A meow or anything.
I don't know if she even goes in here anymore.
Oh, okay, then that works. It is helpful.
Yeah, because she's been saying that the SMP is boring, and it's like, that's offensive.
Rude.
Can I sit the cat down? Can I just leave it like this? I think it'll be fine, right?
Yeah. We're at the back of the house, which means we get to finish it and make it beautiful. The only thing we have to do is the roof and a couple things that need to be pulled out, kind of fixed. So it shouldn't take more than an hour, I'm assuming. And probably just light it up a little bit, but other than that, it's gonna be done. I'm gonna be able to do the inside by myself. I won't need help doing that. It's just finishing up the last part of it, because gathering all the things is really annoying. Thank you, Sarah, for letting me do this. Thank you for taking my bribe. I appreciate it. But other than that, let's get started. We're gonna set our timer for 1 hour. It is currently 4:07 where I am, so we have time. My idea is to pull this all out, but what I can do is just go like this, right? You see what I'm saying? See, Jafia? Move this. Oh. Really? Okay, there we go. It's weird because of the slabs, but it should be fine. Oh god. Being on a time schedule makes me nervous. Actually, you know what? Let's do this way. Like this. There we go. The reason why I'm doing this is because I actually like the way that it looks when it's peeking out. Like it's three-dimensional a little bit more. So that's why I'm peeking it out a bit. Just because it visually is more pleasing to the eye, at least for myself. I'm not sure if that's the case for everybody, but I'm assuming maybe. And the reason why I'm not breaking the inside block is because if I did, there would just be a whole entire row missing from the inside. So if I were to do that, right? So to avoid that, and to keep the accents inside the house, that's why we're just going around doing this. I wonder how many times that would have fallen and died. It would have been horrible. But yeah, so I'm just going to keep going to town and finish the outside of the house. And do the grand reveal when my hour is up. It's only been a 2 minutes, so I'm doing good time. Yeah, cool. So I can work on that on my own with that creative. And basically what I'm going to do is just build a spiral upwards, and that will be my enchanting room. So we are done with as much as I can. I'm probably going to replace these and just fill it in because it looks dumb like that, and then do that. Yeah, that looks much better. Boop, boop. Okay, yeah, I like that better. Okay, so I'll probably do that in survival and whatever. Creeper, no. Oh, mini creepers. Okay, Sarah, I'm sorry. I know it's 4:508. I'm just gonna put some torches down. Don't get mad at me. I apologize, but I need torches, because if not, then things are gonna spawn everywhere, and it's not gonna be good for any of us. And then all this creativeness. See? Look at this guy. Get out of here. We don't need you. Just gonna put some torches around, because if not, then all this will be for naught. You know what I'm saying? Jaffia? Oh my god, this corner is really dark right here. Jesus. Okay. Just gonna torches everywhere until I can get glowstone. Because everyone knows glowstone is better. Jesus! What is with all the creepers? Jiminy crickets, Batman. I'm gonna kill them all. I apologize. But I don't want it to blow up my house. Why doesn't he not die? Can you die, please? I just need you to die. Thank you. Jesus. Is there a reason why torches are not a good weapon? Okay, I'm just gonna... Boop. I'm trying to go as fast as I can. Because I'm already overdue, like, 2 minutes. And then boop, boop, and then boop, and then boop, and then boop, and then boop, and then... Okay, I think we're good. I'll put one here, because this looks like it would be dark, too. Boop. There. I think that's good. Do you think I should put one right there? Nah. Okay. I'm just gonna kill this guy. How do I... Tom, please don't come over here. You're gonna... Okay. Ooh. Okay. Where's... I'm done! I'm probably gonna end the episode here. And basically just... Oh, I'm just throwing... Oh, God. I'm just throwing stuff anywhere. Okay, grab that. Okay. But I'm probably just gonna finish this up off camera, and then it'll probably be done, hopefully. Obviously, I need to get some more wood for trapdoors, and I do want to go to the Nether and get glowstone, so that will probably be the next episode, but I would like to say thank you very, very much if you have reached this point for watching all the way to the end. I do appreciate it. Definitely leave a like, definitely subscribe if you haven't already, because obviously a lot of things are coming down the line. So be excited, because I'm excited. But, yeah, so I will see you guys all in the next episode, and see ya!